Commander, Mech Bad Zappa and his orcs are set to overrun Argus, the planetary capital. If they do so, all of Calderis will fall. I have set up a defense at the city gates, but the initiates and space marines there need your support. You will drop south of their position and drive north to secure the gates. I have taken a few space marines to the east and have cut off the orcs' main approach. Calderis must not fall, Commander.
I think we threw a greedy thing.
What? You kids can't do anything right! I'll have to fix it myself!
The enemy is here, Commander.
Eliminate those orcs!
You mean the estate shooting!
Get these rock munchers off of me backside!
The orc leader, he's getting away!
Destroy them!
Go!
appreciate that! Oh, thanks to best bolts in the war!
Emergency extraction to the Armageddon. We are facing far more than orcs or Eldar.
Commander, Captain Thule needs your aid. Deploy to his position immediately.
Thank you.
Thule.
We have Captain Thule.
Thunderhawk 1, emergency extraction and relay coordinates. Thunderhawks 3 and 4, follow with bombing run, purification spread.
We face our darkest hour. Captain Thule has fallen to aliens who have escaped retribution. A massive high fleet looms over our recruiting worlds. But this battle is not over.
Get Captain Thule to the apothecary! Hurry!
Calm yourself, Thaddeus. Gordian is already at work.
Commander, I am Apothecary Gordian, Chief of Genomedicine aboard the Armageddon. Captain Thule still lives, but he is in grave condition. Many of his vital organs and implants were destroyed, and an alien poison is attacking surviving tissues. I have placed Captain Thule in stasis to halt the poison's progress, but as of now, I have no means to counteract its effects.
Gordian had better prepare himself for more of us to require his tending.
You fear the aliens, Cyrus?
I know no fear, Avitus. But I am no fool. Those were tyrannids, alien monsters who strip worlds of all life. There are billions of them, and only a handful of us.
Have you faced these things before, Cyrus?
Once, a long time ago, when I served in the Death Watch. We are going to need all the help we can get to face this infestation. Even then, we will probably fail.
Commander, with your permission, I will attempt to raise the nearest of our chapter fleets. This may take some time, however. In the meantime, we need to secure Typhon before the rest of the Tyranid swarm arrives. Otherwise, our supply lines will be devastated. There is an Eldar raiding party that continues to wreak havoc on our defenses on Typhon. We should return to Typhon and eliminate those Eldar.
Thank you. Thank you.